Hey everybody, guess what? Welcome to episode 3. It's day 4, we just made it through the horde of day 14, or just about. And I know last episode was kind of hilarious, because of the bear. I know you guys missed it. But we've been trying really, really friggin' hard, man, to stay alive. Danozo built a little cavern right there to hide, which was kind of hilarious. We're still hunted. It's... Got 5 more skill points to spend. Really, I don't have much I want to do yet. I started off running Quality Joe and Cement, and now I'm trying to get my mining skill up so I can, because we need I need tons of rock, everybody. Tons of rock. Just tons of it. And it's 6 a.m. So, are we going all together, or what are we doing?
So, I guess I'm going to charge down with my sledgehammer, and you're going to do support.
No. Watch. Okay, when you open up that door,
I'm
Doug.
I'm still going to charge down with a sledgehammer.
Yeah, Danozo.
Okay. Oh,
I've got the sniper. Let me just shoot him. Don't hit the door.
Yeah.
Are you coming with us, Danozo, or what?
I had no ammo for nothing.
Well,
Doug, the sniper is trained.
Well, let's do this. Oh my! Oh, I thought. Never mind. I'm gonna harvest these dogs while we still can. Oh, I needed the light.
Oh, shit.
What?
They didn't get through the door in the cement. They got out. They got in another way. Oh my god.
They won't. Okay, time to pull the DPS too low. You just make sure that they don't come through that door. I'm searching corpses.
Don't get in my way, Doug. I don't want to waste shots.
I can drop them. Same ammo, dude. There's no reason to really just spend rats if it's taking me one shot to kill them. Actually, that's probably because you were shooting them. Let me in there. Oh, there's a cop. I need to back up and heal, dude. Move. Move.
Where's the cop? Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get a thing, and then I'm gonna come back down with a shotgun, and we'll deal with that. Don't piss him off yet. Okay, I'm good now. I'm coming. I'm gonna let me get at him with a sledgehammer. I can drop him without a doubt before he blows up. Just as long as you've got my way lighted up. Oh, did you already kill him?
think so. No,
he's still out there. There's a dog.
Yeah.
There's actually a few dogs. There's crawlers down here, dude. God dang, I'm bleeding again. Anyone have a med kit on them?
No, I don't.
I'm gonna bring you one.
I'm not gonna run and get one.
Ah.
Just a second, well, I need to get through here.
Yeah. Get.
I'm about dead. I'm going to die.
Oh.
Right there, babe.
Figure it out, the lowest your health can get.
I gotta go get a health kit.
Go for it. I'll get the rest.
I'm coming.
Oh, doggy, 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 doggy. Popping heads.
Oh, goddamn, a crawler behind you, Doug.
Dude, I'm just searching bodies as we go.
Yeah, we have to.
God dang it, no. I didn't want to search that right then. You know what? If it wasn't for the fact that it was ridiculously destructive, I'd say get the rocket launcher. Actually, I just came up with a foolproof plan. Okay, let me hit this girl real quick while I'm going in. Bloody. McFatty. Fatty McFatFat.
Interesting, guys, huh?
You guys need a med kit. It's in that filing cabinet.
Yeah, I got one on me, but, yeah.
It's lagging.
Gee, really? Yo, okay, I'm not bleeding.
Don't want to break that, I guess.
Okay, I'm going
to
start busting bodies.
You go ahead. I'm going to start working on this...
Either a stone axe or a fire axe. For, added effect. I'm currently stuck inside of somebody. Dinozo, come back here.
Yeah, this is interesting, huh, guys? We spent way too much time in episode one.
I'm trying to get through.
And I did a special deal on episode one.
What are we stuck on?
Bodies.
Bodies.
You. Oh, shnikes.
I actually, I'm not sure. There's something here that's making us stuck. Oh, there's a body that was invisible. Or there was a body taking that space that hadn't been looted in. Oh, shit. I'm bleeding. Gosh dang it. I'm gonna gut this guy real quick. Okay, run back inside. Denozo. Okay, I'm ready to get back to business.
Yeah, they're still coming. I'm trying to get out front.
There's another dog here, just a second. Okay. I'm gonna go outside the front door and just lure them out so that we can deal with them more efficiently. Oh, no, I got him. Ow, that was the wrong one I was hitting.
Almost done, Doug. Under 1,000. Under 800. Under 5. There's a nurse out there. Watch out.
There's a glitch dude right here. Just a second. Hey. Don't be like that. I have two modes of destruction. One is the club, and then the other is a sledgehammer. There's two spider zombies out here. Those are the ones you want to hit with a gun.
Find you, Doug.
Yep, I'm in an inventory right now. That was stupid. Really? There's a fourth one. Freaking spider zombies.
Okay. Denozo, are you okay?
Okay, now I'm coming to deal with the bridge. I think Denozo's just over here hitting bodies.
Spider one above you, Doug.
Yeah, I know. I'm after him.
I'll go after this guy.
He was running from me.
What?
To nose. Oh, man. There's a dog corpse in here too. Wait.
Oh, now I see why you're like, what? Never mind. Never mind. I'm at a whole different level of Odinozo right now.
Why you like that worm?
Okay. Sure, I like it. Yeah.
I'm getting to that dog.
Get out of there, Doug.
What?
Get out of there. I'm just gonna put.
I'm trying to get to the dog.
Well, now you can hop up there. Okay. First things first.
God dang it. I just destroyed you.
It's great that you guys want to search, but you guys gotta get me rock, man. Gotta get me rock. Where the hell did you come from, lady? Damn! Well, we took care of this horde. I tried something that wasn't gonna work here, guys, so I'm taking these poles down. Sorry there hasn't been an episode, but between, you know, day, what was it, seven? Nah. You know, between, like, day six and this one, it was just like, we were trying to get a base done, and, what? Oh my god, Doug. They're coming after me.
Yeah, I'm currently dying, give me a second.
I just don't have a sledgehammer.
There should be one in the safe. Must have nuzzle jacked it.
No, oh, that didn't serve.
Oh, we got a Fatty McFatfat.
Headshot.
Oh my god, we got another nurse over here? Lady.
Holy crap. Okay, I'm gonna go over into the... over here and just dump a bunch of stuff that we don't need.
Well, I'm about... Yeah, I've gotta go get... any more cement. I don't even have enough. Don't even have enough. So, all the spikes are gone.
We have enough to make... what the hell? We have enough, leather to make armor now.
Okay.
I'll go make 75 forged iron for the armor.
Oh, we're out of wood.
There should still be a thousand.
Not out of wood, but in the forge.
Oh.
Now I have to go back up to 75 again. at some point, Wall, there is some 7.62 ammo in the safe.
Okay, I'm going to need it after that.
Not quite yet.
I just need to get rocked. And I think I know what I'm going to do. I'm just going to go on the bottom floor and mine straight down.
Okay, you have fun with that. Yeah, we definitely have more than enough bottles. Okay, screw it. I'm just gonna take all the feathers and turn them in. Oh, actually, no, I don't need to, because I don't even use arrows. Never mind. But I will be. Oh, we can make an SMG. That's good. What happened to that? I saw a cop zombie, and then I run away and come back, and it's gone.
I think I killed him. I don't know.
I didn't see his body, though, that's the thing.
Neither did I.
That's why I'm a little confused.
Get me as much rock as you can while you're out, please. Otherwise, season one is going to end in a in a flame, basically.
To brag it to you, but this entire game is meant to end in flames.
Well, I don't think so. I think, but you know,
whether or not it does, eventually it will. I'm sure that his plans are to have, like, a day 100, some kind of super giant zombie or something stupid comes.
Yeah, I think so. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I just gotta go get rocked in. Gotta go get as much as humanly possible. And I'm probably thinking, yeah, I could take out these. I want little rocks so I can get iron as well. I better not, because it's almost nighttime. We don't even have a fucking tour on the front, man. This is, man. Come on. Come on, we gotta go. Now, Doug, it's meant to challenge you, and for, you know, but I think we can survive this. It's not that hard. But
I like how it's just a lot of people say survive on these games, but I think surviving kind of hints that there will be an end to it. And that's the thing, there's never gonna be an end to it. Oh, I found the radiated zone you were talking about.
Found what?
The radiated zone.
Oh, yeah. What I'm going to do is I'm going to head back, and at this point, what I'm going to be doing is trying to get something on that front door, okay? And I've wanted to, you know, we got to start building up the defenses around the sides and the back of the building, and really? We got another nurse?
I'm not even close to being able to get steelsmithing yet. You're probably gonna be able to get that before I will.
Really? I gotta get some forged iron, make another door. I can take 10. That. We got spoiled sandwiches in here, boys. Things first, I've got to, come on, got to make an iron door, upgrade that.
As soon as someone can manage to get the steel forging, we got to be set and not have to make doors.
For the most part, yeah.
And my construction tools are at 10 right now.
Alright, then what I'm gonna do is I'll When I get more points, I'll unlock steel, I believe, then. Trying to find the secure metal. Where is... Oh, secure metal bar.
Crap. Zombies everywhere.
Crap.
Zombies.
I got some more 9mm rounds and I got a better pistol for you, Denozo.
Oh yeah, I forgot to put the sniper ammo in there. I forgot to close the door and there's zombies coming.
Yeah, I just need trying to get the metal door. I got 2 seconds. Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. No. I'm gonna get out of here, son. I got a secure metal door, just give me a second.
The nose is about to get here.
Ah, that doesn't mean it. Yeah, he can still open it.
Zombies coming, dude. Back up. Oh. I'm not gonna let him destroy it.
Yeah, well, I've gotta upgrade it right now. Get my hammer. I've got a...
Ooh, a pine cone. Anyone want to eat a pine cone? I hear those are nutritious.
Mm-mm. No pine cone for me.
Hey man, food's food.
I don't even think eating pine cones is an option in this game.
Yeah, no, it is.
It is?
It doesn't give you anything.
Oh.
I can't remember what movie I got that from. God dang.
Well, we have enough springs to make an entire room out of vault doors.
Got some rocks for you.
Sweet. Put them in that storage, man. I appreciate
Someone
it.
Someone shut off the forged iron crafting that I had going.
Nobody did. I don't think. I did. I took some to make a secure iron door.
Well, we should have had about 75 forged iron at the moment, but
it stopped at 38.
No, I took some to make the iron door and to upgrade it, Doug. The bag. I'm already out of cement. I've got some more forged iron for you left. That would be 7 that I will put
for armor.
Well, you can make more and I'll make it. Just
that's what I'm already doing.
Alright, then I'll put the other one in this supply thing over here. I don't need it. I just tried to get a
You're gonna run out of clay tomorrow.
There's more in mine.
Tree looking thing sticking out of the middle of the ground here.
We gotta get rid of that rotten flesh too.
don't see the tree thing you're talking about.
Down here, Doug. Two of them.
What the hell?
Another one right here.
Nozo, there's a 149 pistol in here. With more ammo. There's 23 rounds with a 149 pistol. Lots of rocks. Doug, how much more clay do you need? Here, I got some for you. Put it over here. As soon as you get out of it. Tell me when you're done.
I'm done.
I'll take my rock out of there for now. Let's play in there. Take that and make more sand. I see the things sticking out. I've got the miner's hat on, everybody, so you can kind of see what I'm doing, but I'm going to end the episode right there, everybody. Peace out. God bless. Be kind to each other until my next video.